You know, you see it a whole lot different than the way I see it. But what I see is a punk kid who doesn't have any respect for anybody. And hopefully Big C can teach him a little bit of something right here in this matchup.
Well, you know, a punk kid who beat you in the way I see it.
Cody Rhodes now quickly into the cover here on Ezekiel Jackson. Hooks the leg. Jackson powers
out. What I saw last week was you looking up at the lights.
Well, let me tell you, Cody Rhodes, he beat me. But like I said, that proves nothing. Him beating me, a guy who hadn't been in the ring in years.
Oh, here come the excuses. Here they come. Here come the excuses, Booker. Come on, keep throwing them out there.
Just because he beat me, I mean, what did that prove? He's still a punk kid.
If you were over the hill and weren't in the ring, you shouldn't even been in the ring then. You shouldn't have picked up for the challenge.
Maybe I shouldn't have been in the ring.
So, Booker, after being in the ring three times with Cody Rhodes, what do you think about Rhodes' lofty expectations for 2012? Wants to be both the World Heavyweight Champion and the Intercontinental Champion.
First of all, I say good luck, Cody. Second of all, I say, let me tell you something. I have no personal issues against Cody Rhodes. I think the guy got a whole lot of talent. I think he can fulfill his dream if he focused a whole lot better. That's what I think about Cody Rhodes.
There you see the strength and power of Ezekiel Jackson. Cole, Rhodes does have a good opportunity to become World Heavyweight Champion by competing in the Royal Rumble match.
I'll tell you, Cody Rhodes has had some great Royal Rumble matches in the past. He's got experience. He knows how to hang on to the end.
And if you're seeing an intensity from Ezekiel Jackson, the reason being that if you remember, Rhodes became the Intercontinental Champion 5 months ago by defeating this man, Ezekiel Jackson.
Well, and Jackson also wants to be a part of the 30-man field at the Royal Rumble 2 weeks from Sunday, the Royal Rumble match, that is.
And now Ezekiel Jackson looking for the torture rack here on Cody Rhodes. Rhodes quickly counters.
Of course, in the Royal Rumble match, it is every
watch
man
yourself,
for
Zeke,
himself.
What? That's what I'm talking about. See, counter Cody right there.
But Cody Rhodes stays one step ahead of Ezekiel Jackson.
And this is how Cody beat Booker. How did that feel, Booker? Tell us how that felt.
Like I said, a big guy just needs to work on his technique. Oh! He needs to work on his cardio a little bit more before he get in there and mix it up with a guy like Cody Rhodes. That's what I think.
Cardio, he got his head kicked off and ran into the crossroads.
Yeah, he did. But like I said, the kid just needs to work on his game. Work on his game.
I think your bell's still ringing, Booker.
What are you talking about?
Cody Rhodes, the Intercontinental Champion. Will he win the Royal Rumble match? Go on to WrestleMania and become the World Heavyweight Champion. Rhodes victorious here tonight, Brook.
You know, I don't think he's gonna do that. Oh, right there, he just hit that big move, that big finisher. And he got a finish, but I'm gonna tell you, Royal Rumble, it's gonna be a totally different story, dog.
Well, like I said, Cody Rhodes has been very successful in the Royal Rumble match in years past. I believe he's got a chance to do it 2 weeks from Sunday.